Hi everyone, my name is Vivek and welcome to my YouTube channel. This is the second episode to add custom jQuery component in existing fitness website. In the previous episode, we had a quick preview of our demo site, plus we looked at our markup and run Hello World using the alert function. Today, we'll show or hide the modal box. Now open your site, and here what we have to do is, whenever we click on this login link, we have to open a modal box. Now if you open your developer tool, you can see that modal box has already been added over here. And if you look at the CSS, we have used display none, and the reason is we want to hide this modal box at the beginning. So inside this modal box, we have got a form and a close icon. And whenever we click on this close icon, we want this modal box to be hidden again. So let's do them now. Open your text editor. Open your index.html and main.js. You can then remove the alert. Now, the first thing we will do is, we will select this modal box div and assign them in a variable. So, I will call the variable modal. And then I will add this modal box class over here. Now, whenever we click on this button, we have to show the modal. So, we have to add a click event for this link. And it has got a class called login. So let's do login.click function. And whenever we click on the login, we have to show this modal. Refresh the site. And now click on login and you should see a modal box. Nice. Now let's add click event for this close icon so that this modal box will disappear again. So whenever we click on this close icon, we have to hide the modal, so we can use modal.hide. Once done, you can refresh the site. So now if you click on this login, you can see a modal box over here, and if you click on this close icon, then it will hide the modal box. Great. This is the end of this session. In the next session, we will validate the password and confirm password. Feel free to comment below if you have any questions. Also, please don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel to get more tutorials in the future. Thank you.